Hello, I am Dr. Prakash Kammath, pediatrician Alua. Yanipa Nikanada and David in the roof garden Anapa Nikanada Adinane plant me in the Sabina Toda Yan Valare thankful honor Yani Euru topic roof gardening in a poly house and that too. With a hydroponic system, engine cultivation cheyunu ennadine kurichu brief aayittu onnu parayan vendiyittana. Namukariyam namukku varuna vegetables keralathil varuna ottumikka vegetablesum other states ninnu varunadaan. Thirchayittum ippo government namukku valare prosahanam nalgi ellavaru ippo krishiyilekku pattuna pole cherudaanengilum ellavaru avaravare veettile ulla salathu cultivation, ipa endha varaya vegetable cultivation cheyan thodangiyittund. Aa oru processil njanum ende veedinte roof gardenil njan idu set cheyittund. Idu purely oru hydroponic system and drip irrigation methodil cheyina krishiyanu. Ivide basically nammal ivide cheyina vegetations all type of green leafy vegetables. Pachamolaga, Vendakya, Vardanya, Tomatoes, Cherwire, Beans, Pavakya, Padavalanya. Itrang Iring Lana Namala, Euru poly house, hardly 400 square feet, Ula poly house, Namlapa Chaidon Dirigan. Namukariam, Namada vegetables, Namada dining table, pest free itulary vegetables, Namal cultivate either. Fresh item, we have to cook in the morning. We have health in the important thing. This pest control is very important. We have to cook in the morning. 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 We have to drip irrigation type of cultivation. Nalla oru result aanu namukku ee oru systemile namukku yield kittunnathu. In 3 months inde ullile namukku endha paraya oru maadhiri green leafy vegetables okke within 1 month namukku ippo already 3 crops kazhinju ee 3 maasathinte ullile. And other vegetables ellam tomatoes, brinjal, cucumber, vendakka. This is the first yield. This is the second, third yield. This is the time. This is the first yield. For helping me to set up this poly house, and I'm really happy with this project. Thank you so much.